demonstrate once again. He even just asked that he has difficulties, is that his beard grows patchy. What it means is somewhere it grows thicker, somewhere it grows thinner. What do you do in that situation? The best is a freestyle technique. If we're gonna use three, it's gonna be somewhere lighter, somewhere thicker. So I'm gonna use freestyle technique. By using that, I can adjust and control where it is thicker and where it's thinner. guys, I hope it was helpful to some of you. But the professional barbers, the old timers especially, they know what we are talking about as far as the Patchy beers.